Contact lenses are a great way for people of all ages to have clear, comfortable vision. Therefore, it's no surprise that parents with children who want contact lenses have a lot of questions. Here's a few questions that I hear often. When's the right age to start wearing contact lenses? Well, there's no exact age. The average age of new contact lens wear is between 10 and 14 years old, according to a study completed by the American Optometric Association. In fact, babies may even wear contact lenses for certain eye conditions. The main concern I have is making sure that the child is motivated and responsible enough to wear contact lenses, since there are risks of infection and inflammation. Another question I hear is, will my child have trouble getting their contact lenses in and out of their eyes? Honestly, it depends on the child. However, keep in mind your eye doctor will also go over insertion and removal techniques, along with the risks and benefits of wearing contacts. Well, why should my child get contact lenses? Contact lenses can build your child's confidence and self-esteem, as well as free them from wearing glasses while playing sports and enjoying outdoor activities. This is one I get asked a lot. Can my child sleep in their contact lenses? Well, this is something I do not recommend. There are certain contact lenses that are approved for sleeping in. This is certainly something to chat about with your eye doctor. Curious if contact lenses are a good option for your child? Make sure to schedule an eye appointment with your local eye care professional today.